right, it's getting a little wild, a little crazy, and probably a little loud here in the Gibson booth. I've got Brian Deegan. We're standing next to a pretty sweet truck right here, but the Metal Militia brand has actually expanded over here into the Gibson products. Talk to me about it.
Yeah, I'm excited. Coming here to SEMA every year, it is fun because there's always so much new stuff going on. For me, growing up racing dirt bikes, got into four wheels racing off-road now, so I'm thinking, all right, what products really fit me? And I was thinking, I need a lot loud exhaust. I always go to Akatia, Glamis, go out there riding with the guys and pre-runner trucks and the standard deal. And so we came out with the Gibson exhaust, the Metal Militia, super loud. And I just wanted something that was just kind of different. You know, it's the flat black exhaust big tip. And just want people to hear you coming and just kind of, you know, be the distraction out there at the desert. And that's the way we see it. So it looks pretty cool.
That is seriously probably one of the biggest exhaust tips I've ever seen. Like, seriously, did you work with the Gibson guys to come together with, like, what would be the, like, loudest and maybe the most obnoxious, like, exhaust you could make? How'd you guys work that out?
I don't know. I've seen a lot of those Honda Accords driving around town with the big-ass exhaust. I'm like, you know what? We can top that for sure. No, it's like one of those things that just thought it'd look cool. It's just different, you know? We want to do something different than everyone else. And then they'll copy us, then we'll do something different next year's SEMA. That's just kind of how it works. So, but no, it's a good partnership. And through off-road racing and the Lucas Oil series, you know, Gibson supported me throughout it with the Pro Light and the Pro 2. And, you know, it's just been fun having these good relationships. And, you know, it's just going to keep growing. And, you know, I plan on being in off-road and four wheels for a long time, so it should be good.
Awesome. So anything else that you guys are working on? I mean, obviously, this is pretty cool. The tip's pretty sweet. Anything else?
I would say right there, I got a deal with Ford Motors, got the new Ford Raptor here, so that's what we built the exhaust on. And it's coming out in all models of trucks. And, you know, it's one of the things for me, anything that goes with off-road is what we're doing right now. So it's kind of everything that focuses on the Lucas Oil series.
Awesome. Well, I know a lot of people look up to this guy. One of the most, like, what, decorated X Games? I've seen it, right? Decorated X Games medal winner, right?
Bio, huh? It's on the bio.
It's on there. I saw it. So you know what? A lot of people look up to this guy, so I know they're going to want to find some of these products. Again, you guys, if you want to get one of these loud, obnoxious, huge exhausts, well, guess what? Go to GibsonPerformance.com.